Mary Kleperic, 8th grade Language Arts. Unit, Poetry. Topic, Emily Dickinson's Hope is the Thing with Feathers. Emily Dickinson was born December 10, 1830 in Amherst, Massachusetts. This American poet spent most of her adult life as a recluse in her father's home. Her poetry often explored topics such as death and immortality. This is a drawing of Emily Dickinson at the age of 9. The original portrait that inspired this drawing also included Dickinson's two siblings, Austin and Lavinia. Much of Emily Dickinson's work would not be published until after her death, which occurred May 15, 1886. One of Emily's earliest works was the poem titled Hope is the Thing with Feathers. Hope is the thing with feathers that perches in the soul and sings the tune without the words and never stops at all. And sweetest in the gale is heard, and sore must be the storm that could abash the little bird that kept so many warm. I've heard it in the chilliest land and on the strangest sea, yet never in extremity it asked a crumb of me. Discussion topics. Number 1. Describe Dickinson's use of metaphor in the poem Hope. Number 2. Do you believe this poem delivers a positive message? Explain. Number 3. What did you like or dislike about the poem? I hope you enjoyed it.